Hello students, today I'm going to show you how to upload to Artzonia. It is a white paint splatter looking app on the iPad, and you have to, when you open the app, tell it that you are a part of Grout School. I did that by scanning that QR code, but you can also just type in the numbers that I give you also on the QR code. Then you have to tell it your name. You begin to type your name and some options will come up. Press Add Art once you get into your portfolio. And this project is called Sugar Skull. Now, this is the part that's worth taking your time a little bit. We want to make sure that the image you take and upload online is a really good, clear, focused, flat image of your art. If you have to finagle, move, twist, reposition to get a nice square image, and it'll be hard since we have both things on stands. Often we can take a nice square on picture if something's laying flat and we photograph from above. Press that white button to take the photo and then save that photo and keep pressing the upper right to submit that photo. If you need to crop it, there's a choice for that. So now I'm entering a title for my artwork. I'm writing the word bat skull, and then I do next. And then for this project, I'm going to type a sentence about it. I'm going to type about what parts of my art are symmetrical, which is the tile, and which parts of my art are asymmetrical. And I guess I went symmetrical for both the skull and the tile on this art. So you'll be able to type a sentence about that. Then you can press submit and your work will be uploaded into your portfolio. You can go back to see your full portfolio and all of the art that's ever been uploaded. And then I'd like you to log out so the next student can come and type in their name. Thank you so much for uploading to your portfolio.